Okay, dude, here we go. Black Man Rag. Fiddles play it in A. I sometimes like to play it in G or C, but let's just do G and then you cape it up for A. Start on your G string. Of course, if you start it, you go. Some potatoes. I do that D against the G. Third fret D to fifth. But, so here we go. From the G string, 3 to 4. Have a little 5-3-5 thing. The open in the middle. So right there I went. That's 3 to 4 on the G. Open 5. Open 3-5-3 on the B string. Second. Stop on the third early. I went. So all together. Kinds of things down there. I go. That's pretty cool. Open 1-3. 3-1 open. Then we have this classic ragtime lick. So 3 open on the B string. So. Cool, you go 3 to 4 on the G, 3 to 2 on the D, open D. That's the whole G major scale right there, buddy. Right there, you could do whatever you want. You'll hear Doc Watson do something like that. Cool. All right, Black Mountain Rag.